Hey guys, CV Addict here. I don't know why, but I have the feeling that I want to play with like older guns that I used beforehand, like the RPK-74. I haven't played with that for a while, but I found that I got some camo here. On the other hand, actually, this one is the pure like metallic thing that I like. I mean, that looks a bit weird, but in the gameplay, the iron sight is awesome. The only problem I have here is the weapon task for that one is for storm kills, which of course will not be easy. Just for the statistics, accuracy is high at the moment. Actually, that's weird because the machine gun, light machine gun, recoil is lower now. Damage is from 34 to 49, so it should be able to do two shots, three shots, and it's fine. Mobility 59, 50, 59. Reload speed got a bit better, and 85 meters. So compared to that monster here, that has less accuracy, recoil similar, damage is 45, 44. So this damage is lower. So accuracy is higher, but damage is lower. So I want to try that, and I played with this gun many times in the beginning of Contract Wars, but never on hardcore. So that would be the premiere, actually, the primary thing. And yeah, let's go on the terminal map. Yep, it's full. Nah, okay, it's really full. MT1, come on, developers, I just don't know what to say about that. Anyway, Terminal 2, Terminal 2, Terminal 2, nope. That's a pity. Interchange, nope. What is happening here? Sitemap, okay. So let's have a try. Is in hardcore, all skills are no, nil, nil, void. So we have a zero skill. Of course, thank you, Mr. Sniper's hunt somewhere else. So I am using. So I start relaxed. Here we go. There's one guy. So slowly. Oh, so I waited for so long, and the result was zero. It's a bit laggy, but you can handle it. Have you just realized that I didn't shoot one time until now? Not a single shot? And I'm only playing like 1 minute? Yep, call me pro. See one head. Why are you shooting at me? Just chillax. So, well, that's a weird That's a weird start. Exactly. Not here, not here. Nope. Got you. And that's the nice thing about this weapon. It's really cool. It's strong. Powerful. Nope. Nothing to reload. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That takes ages. But the sound is awesome. Nope. There's one guy. Ooh, that's a pity. So yeah, there I need more damage in this, especially this moment, those moments. Okay, two over there. That's why you need a powerful weapon. So, and question is, how can you do a storm kill with that weapon? I mean, it's possible, but 4 storm kills? I should reduce it to 1 storm kill. Because you also have to be lucky to do it. Without the scope. Ah, shit. I just saw this guy's coming around the corner. He did, but from the other side. Damn it. That gave me a lot of minus. Oosh. My goodness. Happens. Sorry, no prop. That's fine. As long as you play as more you understand. Ah, I missed my sniper. Just a second here. Just a little second. 1. No, please give some space. Yep. Shouldn't change positions now. I should. I think there are like 1-2 more on the side. Yes. Nice. Very good. Very good. Okay. That was not the sniper position. I have to repeat. Right. Did I kill one of my guys just now? To open. So my performance was quite weak. I mean, I played with a weak weapon. Actually, it's not weak, but it's not the strongest, not that precise. And obviously, it was better when I was playing with level 10 or 15. Let's repeat. And let's see what we can do now. Bum 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 bum. Some more sniper, please. Some more farm. Some more sniper, please. Some more farm. Yes. That should be good enough. Standing. Yo, got the first shot. Okay. Not getting more to a defense game here. Okay. And come on. Four shots left. Oh no, don't run alone, my friend. Ah, shit, he's through the tunnel. So what do we do now? Is he running this way or not? It would be cool to have a silencer. But I still fear this guy's on the left. Okay, cool. Some support. Some support here. Yes, he got him. Not good. 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 That is something. I'm not sure this is one of my guys or not. Actually, who cares? Good position here. Okay, one guy behind us. Still running there. Two guys. Should I support him? Happy grenade. So yeah, on top there should be one of my guys. Yes. Okay, running. The graphics look weird, do you see that? I don't know where I should support them. Okay, on a USAC. So there's a quite defensive gameplay today. That's quite dangerous what I'm doing. So just scanning. There's one guy. So they're keeping the position, that's good. Oh, nice, a map. Here we go. Got you. Shoulder. Oh, like hardcore, because then you do a shot and it counts, and there's no like armor and stuff. They get the job done. That's cool. Yes, exactly. Somebody would say, yeah, I can count on him on the right, but I cannot, because mostly... You cannot count on them! Uh-oh, okay, already done. So many players. Everybody sniping here or what? Just side position over. Over here. So now it gets more interesting. Put a piece down. Uh-oh, good player. Ah, it's okay, it's one of us. So I should get closer somehow. A bit. See, why don't I throw this little nice thing over here? I see nothing. See one sniper? I saw one sniper. Where am I actually? Am I invisible or something? Bum 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 bum. But where am I? I don't see myself on the map. It should be there, shouldn't it? VIP. Where's the VIP? Not good. Oh shit. So if I knew where my guys are, it would be pleasure. I have no idea. Don't tell me I'm the VIP. I would. No, I'm not. Oh, I just want to shoot him. Lucky me, I didn't. Yeah, get him on the in the offense. Still trying to be defensive. Oh, he's doing a great job. So I could run there and throw the mortar actually. Just to make sure. So it feels like we are playing against like two guys or something. But having a look at the list, it should be 6, 7, 8. Oh, my team is so good that they're just killing all of them. I don't have to do anything here. And this angle is, of course, not the best. Wow. I did a storm kill? Without noticing it. Nice. So, but still, 11 to 0. This is the power of the sniper. And defensive, of course. Just want to work for myself. Okay, now we... Oh, sorry, mate. Wrong button. Ah, shit. I clicked the E button, which is knifing. And is not good. That happens if you have the E button as a knife button. Can I do it? I can do it. That was just 2,400 points. Lovely. Oh my gosh, there are only four players. Hope the others are joining soon. Already someone did water? Kidding me? Okay, let's take position over there. Let's go on top. Let's have some fun. Actually, that's a pity that he has no way to go through. Nope. Am I VIP? Am I not? No, I'm not. So sometimes wonder. Let's try it. Let's try it. Bum 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 bum. Yes, I should change. Yeah, that was good because I should change position. Can look through here? Nope. Kidding. So I'm the only one. Ah, why didn't I reload? Once again. Totally relaxed, everybody. But now it's full. Cool. Like a boss. Everybody in position. Nice. So okay, seems to be clean. So it's cool, it's late. But I get one, I think. Yes! Because it was below the car. Under the car. That was my guy. And he couldn't see that. That was a cool thing. I really start to like hardcore more and more since those special skills are out of... Oh shit. Out of effect. Should go on top. Might be better from there. Okay, that seems to be behind me. Cannot see them. So I'm a bit lost at the moment. It's one of my guys. Ah! Just click the button. Just click the button. When I thought I'd get him. Yeah, if you're on top, of course, you're like more like a little victim, but... Yeah, it's a better chance to shoot others, so... Nope. So we have a lot of snipers in this game. Just make sure that nobody's coming from behind. Behind. Slowly. Don't move too fast. Nope. I think in this level, in this match, it's the first time I have more friendly players in front of my vizier, in front of my gun, than enemy for. I hear some steps behind me, and I'm not sure if this is fair or not. Okay, it's one of my guys, obviously. Okay, one of my guys. Oh yeah, here we go. One shot left. Some anticipation. I think it's... yeah, he's done. Yep. Dead. Yep. No, I want to say nice, but he shot his own player. So it's a nice position actually from here. Oh no! Okay, got him. My gosh. So I come again and again and again. Shit. Just that one. But not that one, that one. Oh. Good one. So I'm on 13-4. My goodness. So now it's more action time. Oh! What do we have here? How many? None. Where's this VIP guy? Okay. Nope, not good. More to the head, please. More to the head, more to the head. And it's the solution. Just make it one shot. Hoppa. Heads down. No one. Damn it. As usual, my mortar strikes never hit something. I mean, okay, I got 60 kills or something, but still not. Still not satisfactory. Oh, shit. Behind me. Yeah, he got me again! If he gets me one more time, I have to vote for him. What am I doing? My guys. Yep. That's how you do it. Hip shooting. Nope. Actually, I like this position on top. Let's try it again. Oh, suicide. Tim's already shooting at me. Oh, lucky. So From here I cannot support him. But as far as I could see... Yes, this VIP. Bum 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 bum. Nope, that was one of ours. I can't yet go on this car here. Nope, doesn't work. I need a higher position, like on the... on something. That is not on something. Plus, we have this guy. I have to be fast. Yeah, he got me third time. Okay, I have to vote for sucks. He got me the third time. Here he is. Very good. I know, it was not smart. Just wanted to try one time. Now I go behind and then just try to get them. Nice gameplay! Really like that one. And here we go for Zax. He was really good. Got me three times. Cool. Really good one. Oof. And I'm the weakest player. No, there's one weaker. It's got 16 to 9. Nice one. Okay. Let's say gameplay at YouTube CV edit. If anyone wants to see, actually, I play one more game because I really like it at the moment. It's cool. It's really, it's no hackers. It's really friendly team overall. I like that. It's a good mood. It's lovely players. So obviously, there's nobody. Now I have to shoot Yusek again, and I have no idea where the others are. I'm super good in hiding. It's showing up here, but wow, he really saw me. Maybe such as no, he cannot have his glance skill. So everybody's going for the VIP. Do I see that right? Wait, who would have shoot? Yusek, okay. Just to make sure. I have a feeling it's not the smartest idea to go there now, but... I was not sure, so I waited. But actually I had been killing him. Yeah, stupid me. So I have to shoot Yusek. Yep. Now I got the Sark as well. Hey, I'm VIP! Nice. Let's see for how long. Hey, it was my hit. Oof! Kidding me? So close, so fast. Are you kidding me, Zax? Oh my gosh. That was awesome. Oh, Zargs, you got me again and again. Now, come and stop it. Keep it. Keep some peace over here. Okay, I have to change my tactics. Let's get on VIP again. So everybody can smell me. Oh, the enemy is hunting you. Very nice, very welcome. Nope. That's embarrassing. Well, who cares? Who the hell cares? Let's get the VIP. Actually, it's better to hunt the VIP than to be the VIP. Where was that coming from? So now I'm really bad. 3-7. I need to improve my statistics. Fast. Kidding me? Sorry, but you are shooting at the VIP guy. Can I accept that? Not so good. Covered. So let's get back to my lovely position on the top. Here, somewhere here. I saw him, but that was not the point. I should shoot him. It's one of us, yeah, it is. Just was leaning myself to the right. So, guys, you really got me a couple of times. So, I have to change now. Come on, where are you? Nope. 4-9. Actually, that's much harder now. Shit, he just was waiting for this position. Okay, let's not make it easy. Let's make it hard for them. Nope. Okay, I'm not making it hard now. I think I got him once. Maybe. Still running left right. I'm VIP, lovely. Same procedure. Hiding. here. Why are you doing that? Do I miss something here, or why is he just aiming at me?